Something, something. Kaizo. Something, 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 something. Kaizo. Something, something. Something. Kaizo. Que pasa? Donde está la biblioteca? We are 14 exits in. Possibly having fun. What up, Walter? I don't even remember what level we're on. Did we end on this level? This is the level we stopped on? Really? I didn't beat this one? I didn't beat this one? Really? Let's see if I still remember any sort of timing for this. Really? I didn't beat this one? Really? Shoot. Wheels on the bus? Alright, man. Wheels on the bus, much better than I. I don't blame him. This level demands blood. It demands big spikes in Mario's both butt and mouth. Imagine being good enough to like one-shot this. Alright, that's, I think, essentially where we left off. Essentially. Oi, 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 oi! What do we have here? Some sort of new dad thing? The heck? So I want to go. No, that was early? Late. I mean, early and late here are kind of the same thing, since it's so fast. I think I was half a cycle off. I should jump there. Okay. Jump, man! Walked into it. I think that's when I want to go. I think I want to go like as soon as it slams down, or like when it's slamming down. It's Schrodinger's death. Oh, we won't really know how he died until we do it right, right? Specific. Shoot. Kind of specific. It was all so sloppy. But kind of good. Things, you know, you could say that about a lot of things. A lot of, like... Really messy stuff is like some of the best stuff, and I don't know why. Like sometimes, like just for like food, for instance, sometimes you just. Oh my god, you just want something that, you know. Gets all over your hands and your face. Something saucy. When did I go? I went like as soon as it went down, yeah. So I need to go when it's down. And I think I can waste enough time.
Here comes the content.
Shit.
It's a beautiful day to stay inside.
Mike Stankos key is amazing times 10. Lions, tigers, storks, OHH my.
Thank you for the 10 stars, Mike. We sure didn't make a lot of progress on this last time. Like, was I just not here for very long? Come on! I don't know what happened. Why did I not come back and play this that soon? It's not like I was hating this level. Oh, son of a, I shouldn't have jumped there. Okay. Oh, judge it, that's, oh! How you guys doing tonight? I think we can beat this level tonight. Shit. What would really make this level is a Yoshi sacrifice. I'm fairly sure that this level gets crazy. You know, crazier than spikes slamming down every 2 seconds. Every second. It really is just like a single second. The cycle. Carrot man. I mean, Christopher. The C in Christopher stands for carrot. The D in Daniel stands for damn carrot. To do the same thing with the other one. No, come on. Did we get past that before? That seems familiar. That didn't seem too foreign. That spike though, on that third spike, I have to make sure that I go early enough that I can make the jump up to the tiny jump up to the next ground. Okay. We're getting there, Chris. Slowly. Thank you. What? I hit that Koopa twice. What? The freaking chunky hitboxes. That was gonna be it if I didn't die to the touching it. Is he still No, maybe I'm hitting the switch and then hitting him. Maybe that's what I was doing. There's no way I did that like that. Bounce with the electric bill. Bowser's electric bill is higher than a poorly insulated house in the Midwest during summer. Ah. Ah! I shouldn't have stopped. So you can hit that and just re-grab over? I don't know that it adds it or takes off any time, though. I still think you make the same cycle. Oh, we're here! Okay. What kind of tomfoolery is this? The worst cycle to go on! That was the worst possible part I could have went on. So... Fun fact, that's the only reason that he decides to kidnap Princess Peach. He's like, please! Please! Lower my electric bill, please! For the love of God! My citizens pay taxes! I deserve to have free electric! Women's menstruation attracts bears. It's true. I went camping with Chica once. Only once. Never again. Psh. Hey, yeah, Mike. I'll be around until 9:30, 9:40 Central, so about 2 hours. Good luck though, man. Okay. Okay, that's it. Why do you think men never want to take their wives camping, fishing, bears? You don't want to go fishing. You don't want to get a giant pile of fish just for a bear to come along and be like, "Hey, heard your wife was menstruating. Heard your wife was having some problems here. Here's your tampon for her, and I'll take all your fish. I want that. Just gonna, ah! That part's actually a lot slower than... it wants you to think. I think maybe I want to hold my regrab there. God. Tell them. I've got your precious peach. Lower my bill or else. Thank you for calling Mushroom Kingdom Electric. Your call is very important to us. Press 1 if you're experiencing an outage. Press 2 if you're needing help with your account. For all Bowser-related matters, press 0. He calls so often that he just has his own, he has his own number to push. Like, dear God, this fucker again. That's actually their own, their only non-automated source. So everybody that calls in just automatically pushes 0 so they can talk to somebody. It ends up being like a Mushroom Kingdom helpline for people affected by Bowser. Oh my God! Bowser kidnapped somebody, and they're like, please, please, I need to pay my electric bill. Everybody Bowser kidnaps is just insanely worried about their electric. Or so Bowser thinks. He's like, ah, well, I guess everybody's bills are pretty high. Maybe this isn't so abnormal. Maybe my $730,000, you know, electric bill for these spikes. Maybe it's the whole kingdom thing. And then so he's just trying to lobby for the rest of the kingdom by kidnapping Peach. Listen here, lady. Everybody calls the electric company. They're all worried about their bill. Every time I kidnap somebody. That's what they're worried about. They're worried about their electric. You need to fix stuff, Peach. And so Bowser's not actually the bad guy. He's just a very concerned citizen who also kidnaps other citizens. So maybe partially a bad guy, but he has at least some of the citizens' interest in mind.
Hello, monkey.
Hey, little bubby.
What up, Bob? Dang it, I didn't replace the monkey picture. I woke up at 6:30, like 2 minutes before my alarm. and was just like, my brain was like, please, dear God, let it, please. Trying to convince myself that it was the AM and not 6:30 PM. Shoot! You don't want to stop there. It makes it so much worse. Unfortunately, we are experiencing a higher than usual call volume. You are number 8 in line. And will be attended to as soon as availability is provided. Koopanese. You idiot! Koopas don't have knees! Okay. I actually made that one. See, if you just like... Oh man. Thank you for those Fitty Bob, by the way. How you doing today? No reason that one should have been late. I was late on the other one, but... Come on! I am not a fan of that part. You get up there slightly too early, and it's just... You can't run all the way through. You get up there slightly too late. You gotta jump there. Araceli Ponce, with the follow. Thank you. Thank you for the follow. You have so long. You can just sit there on that platform. Still went early. Yeah. soon we shall be almost consistent with, you know, actually being able to do that first part. Dead? Not dead. I wonder if I have enough time that I could. I wonder if I could waste enough time there that I can just jump up like midway into that platform. That way I'm not, like, right at the edge. Please jump! Oh my god, please jump. All you gotta do is jump immediately, I think. Be moving right, jump immediately. Two qualifications. Yeah. This part is deceptively hard. Early. There's a decent amount of wiggle room with a lot of these parts. Not that one though. Alright. Okay, slam down. Oh my god, man! That's like the third time that I'm just completely. It's not. There's not a lot of room to fall there. But I still don't feel like I should just be dying to that. Yes! Thank God we don't have to do that first part again! Oh, I'm so happy. I am so freaking happy. Oh, look at that. Look at this. Look at it. Up, down, up, down. Fuck that part. You actually need a baby jump here. Wow, this is ugly. Hey. Oh, there's no way to tell what the fuck's happening. Hey, welcome in, Kev, with the like and the share. I appreciate you, man. Three bounces.
Hello, monkey!
Kev, with the 50 stars as well. You rock, my man. I win reciting? Nah. Not a sighting. Oh my God. I was going so fast, and it still got me. Do you need P-Speed through that part? Ooh. She's real tired right now. Wait, I think that was it. Wait! Is that... I feel so bad. Her vaccine shots. Like, that's gotta be so weird, you know? You're just going about your day as a baby, and then all of a sudden, bam, you get two needles in your leg. Come on. And then you feel like crap for, you know, 2 days. A lot of stuff that happens to a kid that's questionable. Ugh. God, this is... There's gotta be a way to do this right, right? Maybe if I re-grab there... No, man! Oh, I'm not understanding that part. Because I feel like you have to have peace speed to go through. And like, I'm so close to getting peace speed and going through. How did I make it through the one time? How's it going, Tiffany? Lurking. Enjoy your journey into priesthood, sir. On the slam. I went too early. Although I'm not sure what the boys is. Oh, yeah, it's that superhero movie, their show. That's right, that's right. The superhero one. That. Early. 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 Ah, ugly. This hack is ugly. To hell. That one's fine. That one's not fine. My square button. I can feel it being bad. I think it needs to be cleaned. I think it needs to be cleaned. Cause it's accidentally like unpressing so many times, so quick. No. Good. I'm alright. I'd be better if I didn't have to work tonight. But, you know. Life. Bills. The fuck was that? Wait. What? My voice is like really echoey now to me. What the hell? Okay. Weird. That was weird. Hopefully I still sound fine on stream. That was weird. Oh my god, Kev. I cannot. I'm gonna put this shortcut over here, like, directly above OBS. That way whenever I look, That way whenever I click on OBS, on the taskbar, it's just right the fuck there. There we go, Kev. Dead. That was early. I don't like being able to hear my own voice. I wasn't able to hear my voice for so long. The Chucky hitbox. There's got to be a way other than having P-Speed. Right? I don't know if there is. That I feel like that was timed pretty well. Slam. There we go. Jesus. She out now?
He's all stretching and growing again.
See, I'm like, it's not even, it's like half a freaking block. There's gotta be some setup for this that makes it just absolutely consistent. Let's stand here. Like right before it slams, we go. A double hit. Okay. Progress, though. Very. That dolphin jelly, that's actually just what Kev secretes normally. Dead. Need some momentum. Slam. Go. 1, 2, 3. Now, yeah, I'm working tonight, unfortunately. That part's hard, man. I don't know the timing for that. Maybe if I'm on this one. The timing for this is... I've gotta be missing some kind of setup here. Ooh, I know. Work fucking sucks. Should be a little easier tonight, but also more boring. I really need like a wireless earbud so I can listen to music. Make the time go by a little faster. It's literally impossible. I've made it past it twice, but it's actually impossible. I really feel like P-Speed is the answer, but... where and how to get P-Speed is a problem. Not as soon as it goes. This is insane. Why would somebody put themselves through this? Why? It doesn't make sense. That was bad. That was also bad. The timing! She works hard for her money. That one was bad. Good. That's terrible. Monkey out here just waking your butt off. She looks so cute right now. Hi, monkey. Yeah, that's definitely a poop face. Come on! I might be able to get it consistent. Early. Yeah. Oh, that was late anyways. Oh, baby, that was some good progress. Gonna be a 9.55-er. So says you, Dre. We figured this out right here. Dead. Not dead. Hardest part of the level done, right here. Early, yeah. That was still early. That one might be good. Full hold. What time is it? It's only 8:38. The fuck you talking about? Shit. $9.55. The absolute lack of faith this man displays. Been watching me for how long? And he has no faith. Granted, it's no faith based on a history of disappointments, but early, yeah. Oh my god. I have no idea, love. I have no idea. No, I didn't make that. If you could pack a big old nap, I'd take that. Early. Big old fat nap. But not one that I sleep longer than my lunch break. Like what happened yesterday. Jump, man! Knuckle sandwich. Please, man, may I have another? Count and get his 9:55 your time. Well, if that's the case, it's getting done. What time is it? Yeah, 9:55. I can believe that. Early, man. Monkey. How's it going, Mark? We're just, chilling. Yeah. I think there's more wiggle room to be late than early. That's early. When you playing this? When you gonna have some fun? If I could even jump. There's not even an I've died there like 3 times. Monkey. Hey. That's right. She just wants some attention. God, died. Checkpoint, baby. Boss fight, baby. This boss fight has a cheese. Oops. So if you do this, wait. You can just stand here and kill the boss like that. But we're not gonna do that. We're better than that. Woo! Hey! 46, Jay. God, just already, Jay. Leftovers from dinner tonight. Oh, that's a rope. What? What? What do I do? What do I do? What do I do? How do you avoid this? How? Jesus. Maybe? Yeah, okay. That level ended up being a lot easier than it looked, especially the second half. I need to jump around as well. Maybe? No. You definitely have to wait. Alright, it is like a 3-count. Oh, okay. Oh, you spin jump on the explosion. The hitbox for these flames disappears as soon as it starts to go away. 1, 2, 3. Oh, early. Holy forking shitballs! Shitballs is okay, but fucking isn't? What? Kev, I think you may... I think your filter may be... A little wonky. I don't think you have the right settings on. Yeah, I like that. Bigger jump. Go around the right. What does Friday have to do with anything? Pizza's on Friday? Ah. Always? Yeah. Couldn't do it. Couldn't do it. Pizza's good and all, but... I couldn't do it every week, on a set day of the week. Especially. Anchovies with extra anchovies is what I require. I don't think Chica would even allow the pizza to come into the house, honestly. The delivery person comes to the door. She's like, this is an abomination. Take it away. But ma'am, this is what you ordered. This is what you ordered. It's exactly what you ordered. No, it's an abomination. I'm not paying for that. Are there places that still put anchovies on pizza? Or that will put anchovies on pizza? Like, that's not an option at Pizza Hut. Yeah, we have 15 of the 17 exits. So we're right at the end, man. It's weird that bomb explosions have a hitbox. They don't have a hitbox all throughout their animation. It's just whenever they're dying. My bad. But they don't have a hitbox that you can spin on all throughout their animation, I guess, is what I should say. Working out some of that leg soreness, mama. Even though I've been, I feel like it's been good time. It's been like averaging just a little over an hour a level, but oh man, it feels, every level feels so much worse than that. I guess an hour and a half per level. But each of them do not feel like they've been an hour and a half. These levels are haunting. Oh, you, what? That's progress. What? Crushing, yeah. Call me a junkyard because bam, I'm crushing this. Hey, you can just go right through. Where am I going? Should I have went earlier? No, you gotta wait. It's forcing you to wait. Okay. Oh. Okay. Upsetting. Hey, have you given her Tylenol? I'd try giving her some Tylenol. Yeah, this is harder than Not Dracula's Castle. Not Dracula's Castle, it had a lot of segments that you could just kind of chill on. I mean, this kind of does as well. But this one's definitely... Yeah! Oh no! Ah, man. Wait, you can kill it? Wait, you can just kill it there? Doing this the hard way the whole time. I think this is harder than Not Drax. Been a hot minute since I played Dracula's though, so... I'm not super, super sure, but I don't remember. I don't know. I think Dracula was more like trick heavy. This is just, oh, be good. Tight jumps. Oh my god, Dracula wasn't so tight, I don't think. Yeah, I forgot. I have the bot do that. I'm dead. I'm I don't think that Cloud Block is a checkpoint, but I do know it's a screen transition. I remember seeing parts of this level. I don't need to stop there, is the problem. Nope. You thinking about playing a morsel hack soon? I don't think you'd regret it. They are pretty beautiful. Just how they're built. There's just something about them. Shit. Yeah, Winry needs 3 large pan pepperonis. With extra pepperoni. She's a growing girl. She needs it. I was thinking about this the other day, but you know, stuff must smell so good to like babies and stuff, and they, you know, they just want to eat it, and we never give it to them. They go so long just smelling delicious food, smelling pizza. Imagine for a year, people eating like food and. Food, like pizza and like all this delicious stuff around you, and you don't get any of it. Not even a bite, not a taste, just I know 6 months. Okay, half a year. Point still stands. Half a year. If people just ate whatever they wanted around you and you had to, you know, drink milk for half a year. The milk is kind of sweet, so I mean. It's no pizza. But it is kind of sweet. Tell you what place delivers. But it's not delivery. It's DiGiorno. What? That part's a little harder than... thinking it is. Big jump. I might just be able to fool with that, honestly. Wow. I wasn't even having problems with that. Ah, God. Dara. Thank you so much for that follow. Dara? Dara? Oh, well, that's kind of, that's a little bit of progress. That's a question for Chica. I gotta go to work in like an hour or so. Unfortunately, I wouldn't be having time to eat anything. Okay, that's scary. Okay, I think the play there is to go to that early. I like that. I'm really enjoying the airship theme, though. One of the only other levels that I remember having like an airship theme is one of them in DGR. Up there sucking. Weird. Okay. Yeah, that's it. But see, I find these levels just... They're probably harder than Grand Poop World 2. I find them so much more enjoyable. Most of them. I need to just left, right there. I don't know why I'm. I should try Grand Poop World 2 again. I should finish what I started. But like there was for a lot of levels on Grand Theft World 2 that I just didn't have fun with at the time. And they didn't take any like much longer than this. The second level, the third level specifically, the second half of it was just annoying. Mirkwood is annoying. Maybe with checks are fun or difficult, it's all just down to personal preference. I was clipped on the edge. I mean, it's kind of that way with everything in life. But yeah, math is hard. I hate math. Or math is... English is, like, stupid and hard. I don't like English. I don't like chemistry either. Like, I don't... Chemistry has a lot of, like, just... calculations and memorizations of weird things, I feel like. Oh, what? It shot when I was up high. Yeah, that's probably what she wants. Just so you know, this is, you're starting something like, this is like co-sleeping, Jay. You're starting something that you probably shouldn't have here. Son of a! Oh, it is checkpoint! Can I kill him? Okay, let's go. Oh God. Okay, if you are down there, they do. Ah, man. Thank you. There we go. Oh! Okay. Got it. Thank you for the GG, darling. Darling. There we go. Okay. One more. There we go. Please die. So I think that's actually the bullet from that last cannon. I think it's just some like weird sprite glitch. Maybe. And maybe he just puts a bullet there. Make it feel like that. Jump before they shoot. That's kind of hard to get all three of them in one hit. Oops. It's really interesting that the screen just, that he has it where the screen just pauses for like, probably X amount of seconds, I guess, but, fucked, not fucked, goodbye. I don't know really any auto scrollers that, or I don't think I've played any auto scrollers that like stop the screen in the middle of the auto scroller. Somehow I bounced on one of them while I... Like, it wasn't... It didn't go too low, I didn't think. There we go. My God! Can you believe we're that good at Kaizo? Let's try not moving here. Let's see if we can do it without moving. Well, kind of. Terrible decisions now. After I beat one level on this hack, for some reason my focus just goes completely out the window. God, that part. Closed it. So that he sucks enough. I don't want to watch. He's sucking too much right now. I don't want to watch this no more. Hmm. Did you give her the Tylenol? It just seems like she's still not feeling great. But that was a lot longer gap between her not feeling good. So that might be the last time we have to give it. Yeah. Do I just suck? That's the real question here. Do I just literally suck? The answer is yes. I haven't been back to that part in forever, and it's just jumps. Imagine doing so good at the last level. Ah, thank you. Oh God, no. Checkpoint? Checkpoint, baby! Oh, yes! This is a hell fight, though. This probably won't get done until next time, honestly. Driver tip already paid. Sir, you are a kind, kind gentleman. Ah! I think it was said that one, it's the one shot of this fight that's the easiest, and then after that, it's just hell.
Here comes the content. It's a beautiful day to stay inside.
Mike Stankos Key is Amazing times 10. Guess who's back? Back again. Bunky's back. Tell a friend. G to Tejis, my friend. LOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLOLO
really want it. No! Two hits. Progress. Oh! There was nothing I could do. Welcome back, Mike. Okay. I think that's what I want to do. No! I had them lined up together. Woo! These bullets, I think one's... The one's just constantly going, and the other one is like... Since it's flashing, it's only going like every like other frame or something. It's going at like half speed. But sometimes they stop. See, it's just, it zooms half sometimes. It senses blood. It's like, oh, I know he's near me. I can smell it. Smells like bitch. And he's right. He's with, the bullet is without a doubt right. It does. I lived. And I died a Lemmy. I'm fine with dying to the bullets. Wall clip. No! No! Two hits again. I didn't pick my shots. I mean, Jay, that's... I think a large pizza for two people is plenty. Okay, that was a bad choice. Son of a... Oh, jumped up so it baited it. Okay, I'm kind of getting the hang of it. Up, bait her up. I don't know what I mean. What makes it stop? The deadly heat-seeking bullet Billy stopped in midair. It had your name written all over that damn bullet. The bully billet special. Yeah, I know it's 9:35. I swear, you're making me think you're saying hey to me. Ah, I missed. Oh no. It's like a weird delayed tracking. I thought that jump there was gonna bait it. No! No! it's too fast. Up. Good. Up. Up. No! It's Zoom! Does it speed up with each Lemmy hit?
Oh no, he ain't no holla back girl.
No, it can't. Frick! Bait it up. I fell down each one of those. Bait it up. Ooh, bait it up. Please, 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 please don't turn around like that. I'm jumping. I'm jumping. Thank you for the 10, Mike. I like starting out like this, giving me a perceived pattern. Why? Nothing I can do there. I freaking hate these bullets. I don't know which one I hate more, honestly. Cause like, the blinking one, it's super fucking fast, right? But it's kind of easy to bait where you want it to go. The other one, it's slow. But dear God, it stops. Make this hell. Hell! And then it's just the lightest, gentlest touch that kills you. And then it zooms! There was no reason for it to go that far right! I hadn't been right at all in ages. 2 hits. You'll no longer complain about photo modes. Go up. Okay, 1 hit. 2 hits. This one's for you, Dan! Out of 17. This is the final level. The most RNG castle. The most hell castle there ever has been. This is the obstacle to beating this hack. Right here. But this is gonna be a level for tomorrow. We'll see if tomorrow we can't come back and finish Storks and Apes and Crocodile. But for now, let's get a tiny preview. Oh yeah, and you start at the beginning of the room each time, so that's... There's two different rooms there. Wait, that says B. There's three. I don't know if this is a true five-room castle, but... It's something. I do have an echo, okay. See, something happened earlier. Something happened, and I don't know what it was. Woohoo! Hello. Like, the game slowed down, and there was a really- Oh, God! Okay. Wait. Okay. Maybe that fixed it a little bit, though. It does sound quieter in my ears, at least. One more run. Then we'll raid out. There's a fish room. One more run, kids. Fish. Nobody likes ending on fish. Please, I just said nobody likes ending on fish. Alright, that's fine. That's fine. A little over 2 hours. That's the wrong symbol there. There we go. Oh, depending on how this goes. We could have a sub 30 for the hack. Eat my pizza and pass out? I'm gonna be eating a slice on the way to work. I'm not even gonna have time for that, man. Oh, I thought that said BK, but... go check out Radband Ken doing Invictus. He's pretty cool. Have a wondrous evening. Hey, you have a great evening as well, man. Thank you for being here. Thank all of you for being here. Good night. Hugs. Kisses. Thanks to you. Boom the sponsor, Ralph.
ever actually going to be moving to the kitchen. It's gonna be an ongoing. Oh! I noticed there's, I think it was a patch of, it was at least yesterday, it might have been the day before. Do you know what egg that's flying now?
Yeah. I know.
I feel like...
Part of the reason why I did it today.
I feel like it's just like choosing the fact that you